Hey, what's up, everybody? So, I've been a little bored lately, I'm saying. Ain't no new arcades coming. So, I ended up going on Amazon, and I came across these little TVs and shit like that. Little HDMI, 3.5-inch screen that I can hook up a little Raspberry Pi, whatnot. But I ain't trying to do all that. I just like the fact that I can have a little-ass screen. So I had to buy it, and I had to test this shit out. Hooked it up to a little SNES Mini. Put a little speaker in the top, and this shit worked pretty good. I was shocked. And for the low, low price, like $30-some, I can have a little-ass screen. But then I thought, this is good, but I need something a little bit better. So I thought, and I looked online, and I see the 7-inch screen. This shit right here got the speakers on the back already. I like how it's got four little things right there that I can mount this to something. So it made me think, yep, this looks good. I think I need this. So I ended up ordering it for the low, low price of just $60. So I ended up buying it, testing it out, hooked it up to my power bank, got the little SNES Mini, and just like the other one, it should work pretty good. Not using too much power, I like it. Looking at the back, seeing that it's got the speakers and the buttons, and everything can work as long as I got it on the power on. I want to mount this shit right in my car. So I found the screws that I would need. I ended up buying a little bit of extra stuff. Stuff I think I might need to make this process work. I'm gonna create me a CARCADE, folks. The first step into that, I'm gonna put it right here on my visor. Think it should go all right on the inside. Have the cords run all the way down. Down, hidden tight to the bottom. And I have to tuck them all under there. Plug the little thing in right there to work. So I got the screen right there in the spot. I marked it off, drilled me some holes, got the screws in there, looks good. Got a little bolt on the back to hold it on nice. Booyah! There it is. Screen went up there. I left this one screw out just because of the HDMI ports right there. I don't want to put too much pressure on it. You know what I'm saying? I might end up loosening up them other screws. That looks a little too tight. Could have got a little bit of a longer screw, but like I said, I'm just going to loosen it up just a tiny bit. And that should fix it just right. Get a little tension, I ain't trying to break it from the rip. All right, so I got that good. Now I'm going to run my cords. There it is, folks. Ran my cords. Everything's nice and hidden. I'll go over that in a second. But right here, you can hear that sound is good. Everything works. Got a nice little Bluetooth controller hooked up to the bottom. I'll show you that in a second. But yeah, took the little super console stick hacks. We're just gonna test them now real quick. Make sure the screen's working right. And this shit is all right. You see this shit? TMNT in the brand new CARCADE. Right here. From board, I look up, turn the screen on, play goddamn game, that's it. This is excellent. See real quick. Yep, good enough. All right, so I got the cords running down just like this. Then I got the thing hooked up right there with the clip. I got the little super console stick I tucked under. I got that plugged right there with the cord hidden. Shit works out good, you see what I'm saying? That clip thing worked out real good. And that's it. That's all you need to do. Make sure I had just a long enough cord. You know what I'm saying? It's 6 feet. 6 feet seems like a lot, but it was just enough with that little extender. It got it right there, made it perfect. Now, depending on what kind of car you got, you know what I'm saying, get the right cord that you need. 6 foot was good enough for me. I switched it over to the Android, test it out. Could watch Jackass in the CARCADE. Look at that. Now you can see, folks, I embarked at the moment because it's driving and watching TV is dangerous. Watching Dave Chappelle on here. You see something. I enjoy it. Look at this. I'm watching some of the iArcadians. A show, might I add, that I am a part of, folks. So if y'all didn't know, check this shit out. I'm in there somewhere. Yeah. Put a link in the description. Alright, now, yes, I am driving. They're watching the iArcadians. Do not do this shit. I'm just crazy. They're watching it. It's working good. I like it. All right, it's time to keep it up a notch and step it up. Look at this. We're on the highway with it. CARCADE, shit is working.
For those of you just joining, we have a vehicle that is refusing to stop for police on 288, the South Freeway, just south of the Belt. We have numerous police officers behind them chasing this cargo van. Again, if you are in this area, 288, the main lane south, they are just coming up on Broadway right now. Of course, we'll keep you posted on the internet, but again, he's going about 52 miles per hour right now. This cargo van refusing to pull over for police officers that's heading southbound on 288.
All right, I got off the road. I ain't trying to get no ticket. Right here, I wanted to show y'all something real quick. I'm gonna unplug this shit, and it's still gonna work. But how? How is this still working? I'm gonna show you. With the power bank, folks, you don't need to plug it in, so don't worry. You won't kill your car. With the CARCADE, plug it in like that. Everything's nice, and of course, I can talk a little bit better. But this is just to show y'all real quick. I got it hooked up, working perfectly. Sound works good. See that shit? We'll test the sound real quick. You see that shit, folks? All on the CARCADE. You don't gotta hook up a super consist, okay? You can hook up whatever you want. Whatever has HDMI port, you can hook it up to this shit and it'll work just fine. Patent pending, CARCADE, I did it. All right, we're gonna try some of this now. You see the little glitches here and there, but it plays good. So calibrating the CARCADE. You like it. Alright, last but not least, I wanted to try a car game out real quick. Ever imagine playing a car game? Sitting in my car. Alright, let's get up in it. How do I spawn? God damn it. Where's the gas pedal? There it is. Alright, here we go. Driving a car on my CARCADE in my car. And just for the low, low price. And what was it, $60? You get yourself a little HDMI monitor. Just like this, hook it up however your ass wants and put whatever you want on it. Just get some long enough cords and you don't even gotta put it like this. Put it wherever you want. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. And if you thought this shit was funny, be sure to smash that like button and slam that subscribe button for some more content for your ass.